Hello everyone, and welcome to the Type 1936 class Zerstörer introduction. But before we go to the video, let me thank you everyone for subscribing my channel. Right now I lost the name list, but anyway, excuse me. First things first, before we go to the video, I want to say small notification. I'm going to take Christmas vacation. So next week is going to be some more videos, and I want to grant you everyone happy Christmas any way possible. And now the notifications has been done, let's go for the shipgirl class we have in the game. And of course, let's go for it. So Type 1936. The history first. The history tells six of these ships that were built in 1936 and 1939. Six ships has been built. But in the game, only Z18, 19, 20 and 21 are in now present. You can get the 90 and 18 light build drops, and 20 and 29 on Divergent Chessboard and War Archive drops. Now that's on the clear. Let's check in the stats. The girls, please. Oh no 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 no. Wrong. 18, please. Right there. Stats of 1936 class. First, we'll go to the 18 in the level 100 to 120. As you can see, the HP difference is kind of small. And perhaps the interesting one is the rarity level that makes also a step in it. But if you want to compare the stats to the 18 and the rest of the sisters, you can start to see some interesting things. There was some sort of destroyer buff. I forgot that. Sorry if there was one thing. So 19. In the stats wise, they are the same with 18. But the luck is 39 compared to 18 and 19 between. And in level 120, the HP is the same. 2032 firepower, 16.8 torpedo, 414 and AA stats, 149 reload, 201 and evasion is 186. In the stat wise, in the rare, they're kinda decent, in personal opinion. Decent stats. But if we go to the 20, and here comes the common rarity strikes. But funniest thing about Zeta 20 is about the, although firepower might be a little bit low compared to the 18 and 20, excuse me, 19. HP, it's in level 100, 1800 firepower, 62 torpedo, 420, excuse me, with the tongue, AA 132, reload 186 and evasion 165. But the interesting part is the luck is 71. She is one of the luckiest destroyer the Iron Blood has. One of the luckiest. Although Prochny was her nickname when she entered the other navy. because she survived the war. And 21. She has the same stats as to compare it to Zeta 20, but the luck is 42. The reason because 18, 19 and 21 did not survive in the port from the operation they were entered. This one operation, the landing operation. Now, we have checked the stats. Now you can slowly go. Thank you so much. Now about the how to make them better. There's a personal opinions. Improvement AP gun 108mm 45 SK save 41 and the efficiency is the slightly same, but last time I checked they were the same. The AP gun, excuse me, I forgot about to add the AB bonus skill about AP damage, something 50% more AP damage, but because here's the problem, because they are small destroyers, they can only equip something like 128 or a little bit above or smaller, but make the AP skill count. Although the efficiency is only 150%. Same goes with magnetic torpedoes. Take the magnetic ones because they are easy to hit and use. Although there is 140% efficiency. And same goes to the AA gun. Well suited AA gun. This is a personal opinion because I don't know what to use, because I use 37mm guns, twin mounts from the Iron Blood Tech 3 guns. Although the efficiency is not great, 75%, that's quite a low for destroyer. And auxiliary gears, personal opinion. I don't know what builds do you use to make any destroyer ship go efficient for their class. HG radar, oh my god, my tongue. And repair toolkit. And of course, a little bit notification about the barrage. They all have the same barrage, HE or normal ammo barrage. Straightforward, not strong, but still usable in some cases. We have checked now all the stats they have. In a personal opinion about how to use the 1936 class destroyers, is about not peculiarly made for a boss fight because they struggle, because they HP pool and efficiency is kinda lagged for higher up bosses. So personally, they are good mob clearing in low level maps. If they go higher somewhere like 110 and you are not prepared, you will get punished for not getting prepared. So make sure you are well prepared if you take this common and rare status destroyers on the higher maps. This is kind of personal opinion, but now that we have looked to their stats, and this is kind of fuzzy and little goofy introduction video, excuse me about that, but I have some Christmas preparations to make. And I think you guys have. But most of all, I want to thank you everyone for watching this video, and thank you for everyone who subscribed the channel. I'm doing my best as always. And next introduction is secret. And about the secret project, I luckily have paper notes. How did I write it? And happy Christmas everyone, and happy New Year. The New Year is just in the corner. Thank you for watching, and I want to see you next time. Take care, everyone.